Hello everyone, as most of us does, today we are going to see three ultimate ways to increase your height. First, we are going to start with asanas, then food, and last, do's and don'ts. If you are under 21 age, then I can guarantee you, if you follow all these three ways, then definitely you will get amazing results. Let's begin. If you are new to this channel, this is Sundaram and this channel is almost everything about yoga. If you are interested in this topic, click the subscribe button and bell icon as well as select the option all so that you will get notified every time when we are uploading interesting yoga videos and essentially healthy tips. First, Tadasana. Interlock your hands like this above your head and slowly with inhalation, rise your feet from the floor and stay on your toes for 10 seconds. Stretch as much as possible and stay with normal breathing. This pose stretch almost all the parts of your body and you can even walk with your toes whenever you are free. That helps you in lots of aspects for your height growth. Slowly after staying for 10 seconds, relax with exhalation. Repeat the same for 5 to 10 times. Second asana is Sarvangasana. This asana not only helps you in increasing your height, but also it is very much good for your eyesight as well as your memory power. So to do this asana, just lie down like this. Bring your legs towards your chest. Slowly after rising your hip from the floor, keep your hands in the back side of your waist. Just straighten your knees as well as ankle, just point your toes. Stay in this posture for 10 seconds with a normal breathing. After staying this for 10 seconds, if you want to intensify this, you can keep your hands in your spine and straighten your hips more. After this, slowly relax and come to third posture, which is Setu Bandhasana, also called as bridge pose. You are going to make your body as a bridge, okay? This posture going to stretch and strengthen our both lower backs and leg muscles. This is going to play a key role in your height, okay? Just place your hands beside your hip and slowly with inhalation, rise your hip up. Stay in this posture for 10 seconds. If you want to intensify this more, you can catch your ankles and stretch your hip a lot. Try to hit your chest bone on your chin. Stay in this posture for 10 seconds and then relax with exhalation. Fourth asana is Bhujangasana. Just lie down on your stomach like this. Keep your palms beside your chest. Slowly inhale and arch your back. Stretch your maximum and stay there for 10 seconds. Also make sure that your ankles are outside, not placing like inwards like this. Stretch it outwards and look upwards. Stay for 10 seconds with your normal breathing. After staying here for 10 seconds, slowly relax and come back to the normal posture. This posture also helps you in all the kind of your stomach related problems like digestion, gastric troubles, everything. Before going to the second way, if you like this video, smash that like button which motivates me to do more videos like this. Okay, what are the foods that we can intake for our height growth? Number one. Consume lots of dairy product which has enormous amount of calcium and vitamins. Number two is nuts and seeds, which is packed with all kind of essential minerals. Number three, fish, which contains omega-3 vitamin D proteins. And the last but not least, number four is green vegetable, which has variety of minerals, vitamins and healthy fibers. So these are the foods that you need to take in your diet for your height growth. Before going to the do's and don'ts, if you have any doubts, feel free to ask in the comment box below, or you can also DM to our Instagram page personally. Links are available in the description box. Follow me. There also you can find some amazing contents. And coming to the don'ts, never smoke or drink because that resists the production of hormone which helps you to grow taller. And coming to the do's, you should have a better deep sleep. Because while we are in the deep sleep only, most of the hormones for your height growth is secreted. To have a deep sleep, go to bed by 10 or 11 p.m. and maximum 12 p.m. Okay? And also make sure that your room is dark while you are sleeping. I am guaranteed that if you followed all these three ultimate ways, you will get some amazing results. So share this video to all your fellow mates who need this, and also mention your short friend in the comment box. Subscribe and stay connected with us. Meet you soon in the next interesting video. Bye bye. Take care.